and you thought we were going to play something boring like Pomp and Circumstance, didn't you? We are thrilled to have all of you here. Welcome to our families, our friends, our department chairs, our associate deans, faculty, staff, and distinguished guests. And of course, a very special welcome to the College of Education and Human Development, Class of 2019. I am Jean Quam, the Dean of the College, and we are together today to celebrate the most important event of the year in academia, commencement. Much like this year's spring, we don't know where it went, we've been awaiting this day. Most of us were hoping for sunshine, but we finally decided that we should just be glad that this is rain and not snow. This is the day we're going to honor our graduates, wish them well as they embark on their careers, and I'm very proud of all of you. I want to give thanks to everyone who's helped to make this day possible, and it clearly takes a large number of people. We need to start with the students who worked so hard to get here, and their families who supported them every step of the way. I also want to thank our faculty who shared their knowledge and expertise, donors who invested in the college and scholarships for our students, and our students' futures, and our staff who've been here since early this morning making sure that everything was in order for you today. Graduates, would you please stand as you're able and wave to those in the audience who supported you on your journey to get here today. I'd also like to thank our special guests who are with us today, Regent Kendall Powell and Associate Vice President for Public Engagement, Andy Furco. And I knew that we had great students and we would be able to see that today, but did you know that we were going to have such phenomenal music to go with it? I want to thank our performers, Faruusa Ibu, the percussionist, Jeff Jones, vocalist, Thomasina Petrus, vocalist, Thomas West on the piano, and Larry Sims, who was trying to teach me the trumpet over here. And finally, I'd like to thank the College Commencement Committee who planned this wonderful event, and all of the student services and college staff who are making it run smoothly today. Now, this is just for the students. Now, I'll let all of you listen to this. I want to give you some etiquette advice about graduation. There will be some places where they tell you that as each graduate walks across the stage, you clap politely, hand into the palm. Do you think we do that at CEHD?
No.
What I want to hear you do when somebody comes across the stage, whether or not you know them, I want to hear you yell, holler, cheer, how about a whistle? Does anybody have a whistle? Okay. Thank you, that's the most I've ever been whistled at. Okay, one last thing. I know that this is a very special day for you and your family and friends, and we want to get it right. We have two great people, two of our faculty who are going to read your names today, but that is not always the easiest thing to do. So I'm going to tell you the story about my friend Penelope Peterson. Penelope was the valedictorian of her high school class and invited all of her neighbors, all of her friends, all of her family. Half the audience was people that she knew. And when she got up to give her valedictorian speech, The person who was reading her name said, and now we have one of our graduates, Penelope Peterson. Now, for the rest of her life, and she's my age, she said, every time she goes to any family event or neighborhood gathering, somebody says, hiya, Penelope. So we want to get your names right. If we don't say them correctly, we stop and we get them right. So let's make sure that we do that. In a few minutes, we're going to be conferring the BS degrees to our students. Graduates, your diplomas represent hours and hours of reading, researching, writing, listening to lectures, hopefully having some fun times along the way. And I hope you pause a moment to reflect on how hard you've worked to get to this important milestone. Although many of you have reached the end of your formal education, we hope that you go on to use the knowledge and skills you've gained to make a real difference in our world. Now, before we start with the ceremony, I get to do one of my favorite perks as a dean. It's my privilege to be the first one to say, congratulations, graduates of 2019. Now, one last piece of etiquette. If you read in the program book, there's probably something that says turn your phones off. How silly. I know that each one of you has a phone, and it's probably texting with somebody up there. What I want you to do, we have over 530 tweets that have already gone out about graduation. I want to see us get to 1,000.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's hashtag CEHD 2019. Isn't that clever?
Yes.
Got that? So tweet your hearts away all during the service, or the service, the ceremony, and we'll have fun while we do this. So it's now my pleasure to introduce Associate Dean Naeem Medyuan.
Greetings, everyone. At this part of our service, we'd like to recognize that we are on the traditional homelands of the Dakota people. It is my pleasure to introduce to you this evening your student speaker, Kania Johnson. Kania received her bachelor's degree in the Department of Family Social Science. She will be the first person to receive a degree from a four-year institution. She will also be the first person to attend graduate school, and she will go to the Humphrey School of Public Affairs this fall to pursue a master's in public policy. She's a Trio McNair Scholar and has been recognized for good research. She has done research on the black-child interaction using a sociological frame, and it was recognized for its distinction at the Black Doctoral Network Conference in 2017. Not only is the research good, but she's a good person. She's recognized for her mentoring skills, and Trio has used her as a peer mentor this past year. But before she attends Humphrey in the fall, she's going to intern at a nonprofit for children of incarcerated parents. Before she interns at that nonprofit, she's going to address us. So please join me in welcoming Kania Johnson.
Got to get myself together first, 1 second.
You know, some of us wear glasses. All right. Good evening, faculty, staff,
alumni, family and friends, and the phenomenal class of 2019. It is my great pleasure and an honor to be standing in front of you all today. When I wrote this speech, I rehearsed it what felt like a million times. I couldn't decide if I needed to be humorous, heartfelt, moving, or all of the above. However, in the end, I've decided to be my most authentic self, a first generation transfer student. And a proud one at that. Today, May 8th, 2019, marks a moment in time when our many different paths arrived at the same place. Just think about it. We have faculty and staff, family and friends, and you all, the class of 2019 here. Each person in this room has been on a unique journey that has brought us here today. I like to think of today as the binding of one great book, our book. Each of our journeys representing a chapter in that book. And the fascinating thing about each of our chapters is that they have all led us to this celebration today. So graduates, this is for you. I want you to take a moment and really think about it, because I know we've all had our unique and personal challenges, triumphs, sadness, tears, and happiness and joy. And think about what it took for you to be moments away from crossing this stage. Tonight, I want to honor our accomplishments by celebrating the power of you. I've enjoyed being here at the University of Minnesota, challenging myself in courses, and engaging in research about how professionals understand racial and ethnic inequalities in the Twin Cities. The coolest thing about my being here is that I've also had the pleasure to learn that our campus is full of resilient and remarkable people. Individuals that are trailblazing the way so that generations after them know that they can pursue a college education. I've also seen peers attend class after finding out they've lost a loved one, and peers trying to keep their anxiety or depression together long enough to get through an exam. I've seen peers work two or more jobs and run between classes just to have a place to sleep and something to eat. I've been that peer. And this isn't close to half of the remarkable people and stories that I've heard here at this campus. I've also been surprised by my own resilience. Working three or more jobs, taking 21 credits, and having my car broken into, all while still managing to finish fall semester strong. This isn't close to half of the remarkable stories, just like my own, that I've heard. We have conquered what felt like the impossible at times. By pushing past barriers, leaning on friends and family when times are hard, and channeling our inner greatness to reach a moment that is more than receiving a fancy piece of paper with our name on it. It is proof that we can persevere, we can, and we will, and that nothing can stop us. We have persevered through personal and family challenges, and for some of us, institutional challenges that are a result of our underrepresented identities. However, our ability to persevere is not only a result of our inner strength and resilience, but it is a reflection of our commitment to serve others. Many of us will go on to be teachers, social workers, counselors, health and wellness coaches, business leaders, and more. And it's important that we understand why. Each of us have found our way to CEHD because we knew that we wanted to support others in being their best selves. We have also found ourselves here because we had people supporting and lifting us up, reminding us to be our best selves. My village is my family, friends, mentors, elementary school gym teacher, high school librarian, and the list really will go on. my village, our college, and my dream of supporting individuals to embrace their unique strengths has led me here. I also feel confident in saying that your village, our college, and your dreams have led you here as well. Songwriter Paul Williams says, "Every act of kindness is a little love we leave behind." I thought this was such a profound and beautiful way to describe serving others. It made me think of each one of you and how we all wish to leave a little love with the communities we serve. Some people may say that aspiring to make the world a better place is wishful thinking, but I'm here to tell you all it's not. I believe we can make as much change in the world if we aspire to spread kindness and put love first wherever we go. So choose to be a part of someone's village, reminding them that they have something to contribute, especially when you find yourself down or lost throughout your journey. This genuine love and compassion will fuel us and energize us in our commitment to serve others. I once heard someone say that we were all given dreams for a reason. These dreams have led us here today and will continue to illuminate our paths even after this moment passes. Soon, we'll begin embarking down our new journey. And while on this journey, please never forget to leave a little love behind. Nelson Mandela once said, "It always seems impossible until it is done." I've shared these things with you to say that you are strong, you are tenacious, you are exceptional, and in a few moments, we will be done. Congratulations, triumphant class of 2019.
Thank you again, Kenia, for your perseverance and your inspiring words. Thank you. We now have a brief musical interlude. I'm pleased to present Jeff Jones and Thomasina Petrus performing Unwritten. It will be accompanied by Thomas West, Daryl Boudreau, and Larry Sims.
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it. eyes with eyes wide open. Today is way up. Feel the rain on your skin. Only left and feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is way up. Out there, come on. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty windows. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today's where your book begins. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today's where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten.
Woo! Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Wow. We have nothing on the School of Music in this college. Thank you so much, Jeff Jones and Thomasina Petrus. It is now my pleasure to introduce our commencement speaker, Jill Trites. Jill is in her 24th year of teaching at the University of Minnesota, where she teaches speaking and writing intensive courses at CEHD. Her love of teaching undergraduate students motivates her work. In her work as Director of Undergraduate Studies in the Department of Family Social Science, she advises undergraduate majors and works closely with the curriculum. Jill is dedicated to working with immigrants and refugees at the University of Minnesota, in the state and around the world. She's also a respected advocate for students to have access to higher education and for the benefits of being part of a diverse student body. She also volunteers with local refugee resettlement organizations, assisting recently arrived families get acclimated to life in Minnesota, delivers groceries from a local food shelf to East African elders, and conducts teacher training workshops in Mozambique. She is a recipient of the Distinguished Teaching Award and the CEHD Excellence in Advising Award. There is no question in my mind who we should have as your commencement speaker today. Please join me in welcoming to the podium, Jill Trites.
Good evening. I said good evening. Excellent. Good evening, Regent Powell, Associate Vice President Furco, Dean Kwam, faculty, staff, family members, and friends, as well as the class of 2019. Congratulations, graduates. It is so exciting to be here tonight to celebrate this huge achievement. Now to begin, I'm going to ask for some audience participation. All right. This means that everyone should listen carefully so that you don't miss your cue. Are you with me? All right. Now we're going to be divided into three groups. When I call out the name of your group, I want to hear some cheering, hooting, hollering, feet shuffling, and applause. Let's start. Will the faculty and staff please stand? Let's congratulate the class of 2019. We are proud of you. Next, would the stay standing? Did I say sit down? All right, next, would the family members and friends of the class of 2019 please stand? All right, family members and friends, will you please show some love for your graduates, class of 2019? All right, now, class of 2019, will you please stand? Graduates, will you show some love for your family members and friends? Yeah. And then finally, let's take a moment and think of those who are not here with us tonight. Whether it be due to illness, death, living in a faraway place, work, or a lack of resources. Let's have a moment of silence to honor those who pushed us and shared our dreams and visions of getting a college degree. Okay, you can be seated. That felt good, didn't it? So tonight we celebrate the end of a journey that began as short as 1 year ago for some of you who transferred here to the University of Minnesota, with others experiencing 2, 3, 4, 5, or maybe even more years of studying here. This is a remarkable day, and we are here celebrating the victory every one of you has experienced by completing your degree. When I was first asked to speak at commencement, I said, oh, sure, I can do that. What an honor to be asked. The last time I spoke at a commencement was at my high school graduation ceremony 36 years ago. Class of 2019, consider yourselves very lucky, because considering my record of speaking at commencement, the next class that I'll be speaking to is the class of 2055 at age 89. I love commencement day. On campus, it's the happiest day of the year. Now, here's a personal secret. Do you see this robe and hood that I'm wearing? I received these for my graduation in 1995 from the University of Minnesota. And because I own them, I usually walk across campus on days like this, on commencement day. Now, the first time I did this, I received lots of comments like, congratulations, or good for you. I tried to explain, no, I'm not graduating, I work here. Then I noticed that as I said that, some people seemed to lose their joy. Now, when I'm told, congratulations, graduate, just like what happened about an hour and a half ago, I smile and say thank you because I continue celebrating my graduation from the U of M. What commencement address would not provide some advice to the graduates? So let's spend a little time looking at two important life lessons. Each day is a gift, and be kind. One person who has had a great influence on my life is my best friend, Suzanne. I met her one day when we were both looking at a map of Africa, and we bonded over our shared experiences of working with African families. We became fast friends, and I even visited her in Senegal in the summer of 2011. Shortly after I returned home, she called me and said that she was returning to Minnesota because she had discovered a lump in her breast. I walked alongside her for 4 years as she battled triple negative breast cancer, and I was astounded by her amazing attitude. Every time we met, she would say, "Remember this, each day is a gift." To us, this meant that each day we have before us is a clean slate. We are never promised tomorrow, so we should make the best and the most of what we have today. During the final months of her life, as she suffered from terrible headaches after the cancer had spread into her brain, I spent a lot of time with her in her home. I always asked her, "What can I bring you?" And she'd say, "Just come back and spend time with me." She was so positive and taught me to view each day as a gift that I've adopted that as one of my life mottos. I look forward to waking up each morning, realizing that the day that I have before me is going to be amazing, full of opportunities to discover more about people and the world we live in. Truly, each day is a gift. The second life lesson that I'd like to focus on is simply this: be kind. Kania mentioned it earlier, but it bears repeating. We're all in this together. By holding a door open for someone, helping pick up some dropped items for a stranger, even smiling and just saying good morning, we are being kind. Kindness deepens the spirit and produces rewards that cannot be explained in words. About a year ago, I was getting one of my tires fixed on my car at a gas station on West Bank. It was around lunchtime, and I noticed a man standing next to the road and holding a sign asking for donations. I called out to him, "Do you want to have lunch with me?" He asked, "Who are you?" I told him I'd buy lunch for us if he'd sit with me and tell me his story. That was an incredible afternoon for us. We ate at a nearby cafe, and Rick told me that I was the first person in years that he shared a meal with in a restaurant. You don't have to purchase lunch for someone to be kind. Kindness is a gift that everyone can afford. Stepping in for a stranger, a best friend, a coworker in their time of need may be a no-brainer for you. It doesn't only benefit them, it does wonders for you and our world too. It boosts your self-esteem, it makes you feel like a better person, and it can help you overcome any negative feelings you are experiencing in the moment. John Bunyan, the author of The Pilgrim's Progress, wrote, "You have not lived today until you have done something for someone who can never repay you." People may not remember exactly what you did or what you said, but people will always remember the way you made them feel. Make every effort to find compassion for others, even when you cannot relate. Be kind. Graduates, as you cross the stage in a few minutes, you will not only receive your diploma, you will also take your first few steps into life after graduation. As you move forward in life, please keep in mind these two things: that each day is truly a gift, and to be kind. Congratulations, class of 2019.
Thank you, Jill. Go JT. Now our amazing alumni president, Chris Dixon, would like to say a few words.
Hold on, I said I was going to do this for my daughter. There we go, perfect. How's everybody doing tonight? By round of applause, how many proud parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters of graduates do we have here tonight? That's what's up. How many first-generation college students do we have here tonight? That's what's up. My name is Chris Dixon. I'm the president of the College of Education and Human Development Alumni Society. On behalf of the CEHD Alumni Society and the University of Minnesota Alumni Association, it is my pleasure to congratulate you on earning your degree today. As CEHD graduates, you are now among the ranks of more than 75,000 fellow alumni. Nearly 30,000 live here in Minnesota, and 1,200 of them work right here on campus. The University of Minnesota has roughly 477,000 alumni globally. That group is now your network. Tap into them as you begin your career preparations. Many of you will be relocating to a new city. It is a sure thing that wherever you go, you are bound to be in close proximity to a fellow university graduate. We make it easy for you to stay in touch. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn, read about our latest achievements in the CEHD Connect magazine and various e-newsletters, and take part in various alumni chapter events and volunteer opportunities. As you embark on the next stage of your journey, there are three things I would encourage you to do. One, display your diploma. Be proud of your accomplishment and let your friends, family, and coworkers know all about your alma mater. Two, keep us informed about your professional progress and share your accomplishments with us. It's easy and a great way to stay in touch. See the back page of your commencement program for details about updating your contact information. And three, explore and take advantage of the alumni programs offered by CEHD and the university. As a member of the University of Minnesota Alumni Association, you can help support the important work of the university. One of the U's key strengths is its network of alumni who care deeply about its future. The keychain you receive today is a gift from the CEHD Alumni Society. Let it be a reminder that our alumni community is extremely proud of you. Welcome, new alums, and congratulations on your achievement.
Thank you twice, Chris Dixon, for the help and the announcement. So, on behalf of Dean Gene Quam, on behalf of the Senior Associate Dean Deborah Dillon, on behalf of Associate Dean Frank Simons, we will now begin presenting the graduates. Representing the university in the official capacity of the conferring of degrees would be Regent Kendall Powell. I want to say a couple of things about Regent Kendall Powell before we begin. Regent Powell was the former chairman and CEO of General Mills, and he served in a variety of other positions since 1979. He currently serves on the board of Medtronic, the board of the Federal Reserve Bank in Minneapolis, and also for a nonprofit, Partnering in Food Solutions, which partners with startup food companies on the continent of Africa. Regent Powell earned a Bachelor's of Science degree in biology from Harvard, an MBA from Stanford, and currently lives in Golden Valley with his wife, and he also has two adult daughters. All of them are proud graduates of the University of Minnesota. Thank you for being here. We will have Associate Professor Lisa Clarkson and Senior Teaching Specialist Margaret Kelly reading the names of the graduates this afternoon. But before we begin, I'd like to give you your instructions. We will introduce the candidates by department and by degree. Graduates, you should watch for the marshals and the ushers at the end of the rows. They will cue you when to stand and when to proceed to the ramp. You will give your card to the reader to be read. If you're proceeding across the stage, and if the name you hear isn't the name you remember being told you were told that your name was, turn around, go back, and tell us so we can correct it. We want this moment to be special for you. After you proceed across the stage, you will shake the hands of Dean Kwan, Regent Powell, and then your department chair. Then you will proceed off the stage and grab the keychain that Chris talked about, and then back to your seat. Now, we recognize that some of you, for personal or cultural or religious reasons, will choose not to shake hands. So we ask that each graduate, we ask that you extend your hand first to signify that you would like to have your handshake, like to have handshake. Now, this was mentioned earlier. In this college, when you're walking across the stage, we want the people here to make sure that the graduates feel you and know how proud you are of them in any way you want to show that love. Does that make sense? Now, we are definitely proud of all of our graduates, but there are some graduates that distinguish themselves academically. Some graduates graduated with distinction, and some with high distinction. And some completed the program in our university's honors program and are graduating with Latin honors. If you are graduating with distinction or honors, would you please stand at this moment and be recognized? And now, Regent Powell, I have the honor of presenting to you those students in the College of Education and Human Development that completed the requirements of our faculty.
Jessica Janeka.
This is the Department of Educational Psychology, the Bachelor of Science degree, Department Chair, Jeff Moriyama.
Tori Helgeson. Samantha Suki. Omar Mahmoud. Megan Hansen. Emily Blake. Caitlin Ederer. Megan Keach. Anna Coleman. Madeline A. Ekblad. Shay M. Nielsen. Abigail Joyce. Allison Rock. Savannah Galvin. Sullivan D. Schirmerhorn. Cassandra Farber. Annie Martell. Jocelyn Colette Mustis. Levi W. Sampson. Emily Nicole Mace. Mubarak A. Muhammad.
Now we have I'm going to pause and let the next department come up. Now we have the Department of Family Social Science, the Bachelor of Science degree. The department chair is Jody Dworkin.
Chen Vu. Aaron Viola Schunard. Lucy Cheng. Catherine Fudorinsky. Michaela Raniak. Caitlin McAnally. Delaney Ray Barrows. Kaylee Marie Sharp. Nicholas F. Lackney. Molly R. Fiedler. Christine Stefani. Alexis A. Dauenhauer. Jenny Len Cheney. Jennifer Vang. Annie Vang. Victoria Nobles. Natalie Johnson. Rodney Umwega. Brooke Sefkar. Andrea Brandt. Alexandra Norby. Erica Alicia Oropesi. Anastasia Noel. Rachel Jackson. Jillian Zura.
You want the seat? No.
Sonia Nicole Weber. Emily Miles. Fatia Ahmed. Rachel Noviak. Rachel Kellen. Mycy Lee. Katie Ray Catterlick. Nai Se Chow. Natalie Wimmer. Lydia Eichelberg. Joanna Villa.
Do you want the D? Okay.
Nicholas D. Wilson. Rosemary Johnson. Ellie Pant. Carly Sitch.
Do you want May? Okay.
Kania May Johnson. Lindsay Jones. Jenna Morrell.
Do you want the S? Do you want it?
Latrice S. White. Caitlin Combs. Sandra Itzel Portilla Montero.
Say it. Ponsengi. Anita. Okay.
Anita Ponsengi.
Crystal Pachia. Okay.
Crystal Pachia Yang. Peng Tao. Andy Quan Tran.
Mariah. Do you want the rose? Yes.
Mariah Rose Waller. Maizua Yang. Abby Taylor Gatz.
Did you want the E or no E? No E.
Caroline Reynolds. Elizabeth Richter.
Sina. Okay.
Kate Senna. Savannah Larson. Amanda Shepherd. Bridget Elizabeth Mainke. Shelby Lorenz. C.K. Lee. Gauzer Nancy Zhang. Julie Herr. Kathy Zhang. Nancy Seat Howe. Kalina Kaska.
Twyla.
Twyla Cooper. Kimberly Werke. Verona Dinanat. Pujar Michelle Lee. My C. Yang. Rhoda Abdi. Anna Oliver.
Do you want the A?
Joseph Meinholz. Alexis Gatowski Rico. Mohammed Abukar.
Apparently right now we are trending in Minnesota. Keep it up. We now have the School of Kinesiology, Bachelor of Science, Department Chair Beth Lewis.
Victor Guzman. Tyler Anderson Wright. Mark L. Nagel. Hunter Stinson. Matthew Fiedler. Hunter Inkhouse. Bailey Giltner. Harley Anderson. Riley Shook. Taylor Larson. Bailey Arndt. Jacqueline J. Lacey. Mariah Doom. Meng W. Vang. Thomas A. Stoley III. Cole Bruns. Jonathan Femi Cole. Newell Fisk. Cole Ripperda. Griffin Frederick Most. Jessica M. Stevenson. Yihong Zhou. Jared Anderson. Cristobal Ryliff. Corey Christensen. Kari Hayosh. Liana Ferkovich. Jennifer Hansen. Jessica Novotny. Samantha K. Perry. Jessica Stimson. Caleb Solomon Sipe. George Morrison. Madeline Schaefer. Elizabeth Nicole Sutton. Lindsay Wisniewski. Devin O'Connell. Anthony Guevara. Riley Fay. Abe Isaac Anderson. Joey Gunderson. Peter Sotiel. Henry Hughes. Madison Christina Hart. Daniel Kahukum Brown. Josie Becker. Rachel Vath. Megan Frazier. Jordan Anderson. April Bakken. Madison Wright. Kendra Noble. Taylor Helton. Laura Klein. Hannah Stellman. Dishinger. Carl Dishinger. Kyle McAkron. Brett Foss. Duke Piper.
Irvig.
Michael Irvig. Anthony Scaly.
Zalzinski.
Tyler Zalzinski.
Witten.
Grant Witten.
Jermolis.
Benjamin Jermolis. Alexandra Clausen. Sabrina Goodson. Allison Westfall. Briar Gebhardt. Lauren Calvin. Elliot Gore. Samuel Jackson. Thomas Holte. Brooke Moran. Jill Contreras. Gao Zong Her. Michael Lane Fowler. Dylan Ronan. Mackenzie Jekyll. Madison Nelson.
Sudbeck.
Samuel Sudbeck. Al-Arif Khalil. Thank you. Amanda May Schmid. Alexis S. Bannock. Nicholas Mendelville. Natalia Sismasia. Natalie Harding. Samantha Boyd. Alyssa K. Casseri. Caitlin D. Pasquale. Margaret Berneski. Brett Patsky. Darius J. Wright.
Do you want the middle initial?
Aaron Herman. Jeff Moritko. Zachary Stepansky. Justin Robert Baker. Andrew J. Wolf. Juan Diego D. Del Mundo. Beck. Courtney Brace. Kelly Paredes. Leah Yang. Alexander Vang. Mara Sleater. Samuel McVeigh. Alexander Logan Johnson. Cassidy Barman. Tatu Tilila. Christian Seidler. Nicole Erzendowski. Marcus Wong. Charles Stevenson. Sarah Ciccone. Justin Karstadt. Edwin Olmedo Vasquez.
Samuel Rohde.
Nathan Rouse. Sean Storto Mackey. Jacob Graff. Kuntuk Jang. Song Jun Kim. Soo Hun Jung. Isabel Price. Adam Peterson. Reed R. Lindsay. Bryce Richter. Brett Renault. Linnea Martins. Mayer M. Herr. Ireland Griffin.
Do you want the Elizabeth?
Abby Elizabeth Getzinger. Jacob Eknis. Jacob Klein. Brandon Ritz.
J. Anderson.
Brianna J. Anderson. Nina M. Elman. Y. Vang. Sarah C. Thompson.
Dakota Disher.
Julia Cheezik. Jordan Meskel. Lucas Voya. Carter Casiano. Madison Mansky. Ashley Kreger. Isabel M. Tonsfeld. Clinton Schlicht. Jack Sadick. Ryan P. Norman. Brock Kautz. Julian Klockner. Sophie Bengtson. Jacob Ramirez. Ann Rickert. Evan King. Hannah Storer. Garrett Hahn. Sarah Seth Barishka. Alex Pizan. Isabel Lucking. Courtney M. Lind. Emmeline M. Lopez. Catherine Luke. Berlin A. Barnes. Justin Toshney. Amber Ignacheski. Corinne Moanasomwe. Hamdi Noor. Juliet Tunberg. Valerie Larson. Madeline Ansel. Olivia Ferrer. Mitchell Ingvilson. Bryant G. Brackey. Callie Fleck. Taylor Bell. Taylor E. Gaveski. Taylor Elshaw. Madison Crowett. Sarah Rosicki. Bradley Zahn. Thomas P. Delaney. Jacob Brabenick. Jackson McIntyre. Keith Gordon Tuttle. Hannah L. Gundel. Jennifer M. Kempka. Maida Ankrum. Taylor Cashman. Haley Pierce Ramsdell. Hannah Costi. Victoria Brown. Brian Soto. Addison Schreiner. Elise Elstad. Eric Hunter. Philip Spencer Gelber. Michael Hurt. Mubarak Hassan. Shivani Mishra. Anna L. Solfest. Anne Schwartz. Alexander J. Versalone. Abby Getter. Sarah Elizabeth Heemstra. Annalise Lamke. Linda Zhang. Xia Fu. Nick Yang. Boyd Lee Bradbury II. Yi Lang Vang. Dua Abdel Halim.
I think at this moment we're going to, can I have your attention, please? Can I have your attention, please? We have an announcement that Dean Kwam would like to make. We need your attention.
You may not have noticed, but we're in a hockey arena. Did you notice that? Okay. I don't know where all these student athletes came from, but it made me think that we ought to take a little break and do the wave. And I know that this is one of Jill's favorite activities. So I'm going to ask her to help me. This is good. This will make the time go faster. Everybody stand up. Wave I've ever seen in my life. We're going to do it again. We're going to start over here. Okay, are you ready? Okay,
yes,
here we go.
Yes.
The hardest part is stopping, okay? Way to go.
Well done, well done.
Oh, thank you.
I want to say,
Kenesha Bell. Brittany Michelle McLaughlin. Michaela Walsh. John Yang. Gracelyn Otis. Matthew Prezeshlichka. Michelle Wynn. Sean M. Versalone. Melissa L. Foster. Matthew Feldman. Daniel Feldman. Perry Smith III. Jacob Whittle. Colton Tisch.
Jaworski.
Nicholas Jaworski. Shannon Brooks. Antonio D. Chenault. Courtney Danielle Spies.
We now have the Institute of Child Development, Bachelor of Science, Department Chair Megan Gunner.
Zianja Steigoff. Caitlin Alyssa Sharmer. Mercedes A. Hickman Finstoon. Christine Mitchell. Kira Hansen. Cassandra Frankie.
Mia Lofgren.
Mia Lofgren. Sua Vu. Alexis Marie Venn. Anna Marie Francis. Jennifer Garrison. Camille White.
Megan
Meadcalf. Bethany Ann Kozalek. Avery Lanes. Claire LePage. Anna Barth. Madison Strom.
Our next department, the Department of Curriculum and Instruction, the Bachelor of Science degree, Department Chair Mark Vogley.
McKenna Turner. Chantel Carella. Razan Majid Kalam. Brooke Benkovich. Marissa Danninger. Laurel Balinski. Hannah Hubble. Paige Seegers. Sarah Pedroso Gutierrez. Michelle Guadalupe Diaz. Megan Catherine Annenson. Shelby Nicole Wheeler. Samantha Mikulak. Jordan Anderson. Elizabeth Swanson. Hyoman Helen Tay. Christine Rinda. Genevieve Aaron. Katie Weber. Jo-Eun Lee. Madison Elizabeth Park. Gabrielle Otto. Abigail Harford. Allison Liedman. Emily Betts. Madeline Kammer. Meredith A. Keller.
Congratulations.
Tia Tumbleson. Emma Hubbard.
Hi.
Kelly Klingerman. Madison Bouvarp. Aaron O'Boyle. Madeline Schultz. Larissa Larson Aguirre. Sarah Stout. Abigail Rickenbach. Shelby Ray Milkey. Lacey Marie Robertson. Michael Stone. Bailey Adkins. Erin Nicole Wandersee. Amy Jo Master. Samantha Cronin. Madison Wegner. Emily Christine Oates. Holly Nicole Meyer. Caitlin Patricia Dennehy. Claudia Emma New. Adelaide Rorson. Damaris Johnson. Natalie Miskelly. Alexander J. Salazar. Lingtong Yu. Cannon G. Stone. Riley Quinlan. Rachel L. Cutler. Jack Boland. Taylor Wyatt. Molly Kate Mahoney. Sarah Haugie. Hannah Oborski. Lillian Durand. Bennett Hurstman. McKenna Chodick. Kelly Carwin Clare. Bernadette Hansen. Angela Heppelman. Morgan DePape. Anna Sachs.
Hagerty.
Mariah Hagerty. Alexandria McLaughlin. Brenton Ring. Mei Hua Lee. Tua Lore.
The School of Social Work, Bachelor of Science, Department Chair John Precu.
Randy Sayavong.
What's your first name?
Matthew Andreescu. Okay. Isabella White.
I don't even know what your last name is.
Rachel Smilinich. Sydney Crawford. Allison Bowman. Muzamel Ibrahim. Taylor Morgan. Dupree McBrayer. Jarvis Johnson. Brittany White. Samuel Vagich. Ashley Beauchamp. Lindsay Colquest. Anna Ivers. Marshallie MacMiller Randall. Andrea Pagar Flangia. Daria Kathy.
The easiest one yet.
OJ Smith. Eric Forster. Jacob Middlestad. Gia Lohr.
That's not right.
Emily Bang. Muyang Vang.
Christina, do you want Lee? Okay.
Christina Lee Mua. Rashanti Smith. Jenna Klatt. Summer Johnson Fleischauer.
Next department is Organizational Leadership and Policy Development. Bachelor of Science, Department Chair Heidi Barajas.
Mao Vu. Yu Yang Zhou Chen. Tiffany Huber. Anne-Marie Emmy. Mu Yu Wu. Nancy Tao. Jordan Jamal Hanjani. Prince Xavier Alexander Jaja Tucker Chavez. Natnael Seleshi Mamo. Felucia Famuide Jr. Kirsten Groen.
Do you want the Elizabeth?
Okay. Erica Elizabeth Holloman. Eliza Turnock.
Do you want the M?
No.
Jordan Anderson. Hannah Emery.
Wessels. Okay.
Michael Moran Wessels. Stacy Nicole Anderson.
Mayor?
Adam Mayer.
Trayton
Hansen. Monica Sedegren. Cassidy Adelson.
Long Trang.
Abdur Mua. Ryan Bergsing. Holly Lucas. Grace LaPrairie. Blake Tornes. Adi Mizrahi. Anna Shong. Kristen Maris Powell. Andrea Lorera.
Dubort.
Cassidy Ray Dubort. Jordan Martinson. Corey Ward.
Wesley. Okay. Wesley.
Jordan Westling. Sally Habib.
Arjun
Bhatka. Zabiba Soka Samaru. Danu Williams. Christopher Pang. Kevin Rustad. Rodrigo Loreiro. Renee Jackson.
Den. Okay.
Timothy Den. Matthew Kamla. Sophie Marie Sarzinski. Taylor Williamson. Emma May. Brent Gates Jr. Thomas Novak.
Name? Nanny.
Okay. Tyler Nanny the Third.
The Third?
Eric Shearhorn the Third. Schmid. Eric Schmid. Jacob Mueller. Ku Yang. Del Lawrence Dre. Alec Shawin. Emily Carlson. John Anderson. Riga Ballydamai.
You want W?
Peter W. O'Brien.
Nick
Hayes. Nicholas Wilhelmy. Erica Gunther.
Trips. Gabrielle.
Gabrielle Trips.
Catherine.
Catherine Van Camp.
Christina. Do you want the L? No.
Christina Anderson.
Samantha Raleigh.
Samantha Raleigh.
Turline. Okay.
Elise Turline.
Reeser.
Okay. Abby Reeser. Riley Wargo.
Hebel? Okay.
Elizabeth Hebel.
Stahl? Okay.
Susan Stahl. Koo Lee. Ling Hang.
Bestel. Bestel.
Oliver Bestel.
Sagar. Baristi. Foresti.
Sagar Sage Foresti. Hussein Muhammad.
Naved
Besoudi.
Eduardo Danielle Estrada. Okay.
Eduardo Danielle Daniel Estrada. Lindsay Harris.
Is it Daggett? Daggett.
Margaret Daggett.
Razor. Okay. Jacqueline.
Jacqueline A. Razor.
Okay.
Abby Johnson. Nancy Wallace. Nathan Jelinek. Takrista Fieser. Angel Washington. Inyu Wong. Hoetia Ja. Carly Washenberger. Melinda Hong. Kamal Martin. Thomas Barber. Seth Green. Eric Walker. Jalen Myrick. Hanrai Zua. Christina Jawahir. Jesna Varghese. Carolyn Elizabeth Smith.
Maloney.
Sydney Maloney. Elizabeth Shock.
Abena Osa Oduro.
Abena Osa Oduro. Taylor Gilbertson. Schaefer Kramer. Nicole Jaglow.
Greg.
Whitney Greg.
Samson Schultz.
Samson Schultz. Riley Patrick Streifel. Sean Russell.
Brendan Crone.
Brendan Crone. Amanda Larson. Hannah Simon.
What is it? Stas Meraz.
Matthew Stas Meraz.
Cody.
Isabel Cody.
Strutt.
John Thomas Strutt. Alexa Ferry.
Hammer. Hammer or Hammer? Hammer.
Paige Himmer.
VTech.
Jacob VTech.
Seymour. Madeline.
Madeline Seymour.
What's the last name? Vorse. Okay.
Victoria Vorse.
Nicole
Hosh. Bryce Fungvongsa.
Oh. Skylar Bolapan, okay.
Skylar Bolapan.
Weaver. Christian.
Christian Weaver. Brenna Hansen. Chase Duggan.
Olson. Hayden.
Thank you.
Hayden Olson. Yen Lee.
Ishwe Wong.
Ishwe Wong. Colleen Muchorik. Grace Catherine Morris.
Lamprecht.
Lauren Lamprecht.
Bo Halapa.
Bo Halapa.
Mohammed Alapa.
Mohammed Ali Kaba. Royal Silver the Third.
Leas. Okay.
Jack Leas.
True Thompson.
True Thompson. Dana Osabin.
Schindler.
Aaron Schindler.
Shane McDonough.
Shay McDonough. Rehab Alamam.
All right, talk to me. Jaffrin A. Okay, Johnson Holmes.
Jaffrin A. Johnson Holmes.
Herda.
Benjamin Herda. Matthew Joel Davidson.
Glant.
Brandon Glant.
Do you want the D?
No. Daniel Johnson.
Conan. Conan. And
Andrea Marie Conan. Madeline Bean.
Muhammad. Okay.
Nasro Muhammad. Andrew Reister. Taylor Lease. Jeremy Richard Mitchell. Campbell Fisher.
Okay, Peter Jones.
Peter Jones. Alan Axelrod.
Jensen.
Catherine Jensen.
Bria. Halston. Harleston.
Bria Harleston. Alexis Hart.
Michael Messner.
Aaron Emery.
Groby.
Kaya Groby. Elizabeth Click.
Herzog.
Sean Patrick Herzog.
You want a junior?
Mm-hmm. Michael Harris Jr.
Oh. Limitz?
Colin Thomas Limitz. Madeline Strand.
Genesis Mendoza. Amigon.
Genesis Mendoza Amigon. Abdi Razak Bashi. Ali Youssef. Faisal Eggy. Alina Volkamdi.
Stein.
Jacob Stein. Emma Len.
Xian Zhen. Okay.
Xian Zhen.
Talk to me. Sujiwarodam.
Arana Sujiwarodam.
Fua Nan King. Okay.
Fua Nan King. Anna Loken.
Victoria.
Victoria Maichalanda Young. Drew Kohler.
We can do that.
Ian Hackman.
Yeah? Tell me what it is.
Giselle Hasmin Ojeda Gomez. Cantia Fuentes. Caitlin Robinson.
Samantha Seliger Swenson.
Okay. Samantha Seliger Swenson. Kayla Buford. Kimberly Ann Weimer. Sydney Rotman. Mahab Ibrahim. Ahmed Abu. Haley Ravendalen. Lauren Mandery.
Boutien.
Olivia Boutien. Laura Liefeld.
An Yi Wong.
An Yi Wong.
Rasuba.
Rusaba Tasneem. Rachel Nyhart. John Paul Mugwadi Mishler. Seamus Barrett. Madeline McCarger. Faduma Mahmoud. Denitra Cade. Justin Tao. Brenda Jung. Anna Bai Chantikun. Katie Murray. Hallie Mogelson.
Lindsay Odin.
Okay. Lindsay Odin.
Christensen.
Allie Christensen.
Alexis Lanigan.
Alexis Lanigan. Janelle Noyce. Ryan Boonstra.
D. Mo.
Joshua D. Mo. Henry Hunt. Amanda M. Elker. Aaron Foran. Janet Quito. Ying Her. Tu Zhang. Erica Hart. Alexis Nelson. Kate Cartwright.
Dressen.
Lucy Dressen.
Kizima.
Catherine Nicole Kizima.
That is not phonetic.
Emily Ashenbeck.
Nemo Abdirashid. Okay.
Nemo Abdirashid. Kadro Mohammed. Muammer Nusmich.
Opsa.
Opsa Ali. Jinu Ginkan. Joyce Madeline Jinu Ginkan. Rhoda Yassin. Sena Muhammad. Abdi Ali. Ibrahim Dawood. Abu Mayawi. Hameda Abdumayali. Khalid Murad. Sophia Lynn Webster. Sophia Lynn Webster. D. Anand. Reyes. Denise Reyes. Michael Gavelin Blotz. Tatiana Finkley.
Well, a very, very good evening to one and all. Will all of the graduates please rise? It gives me very great pleasure to complete this ceremony with your conferral. Upon recommendation of the faculty and by the authority of the regents, I now confer upon you the degree for which you've qualified. Graduates, move your tassels to the left. Congratulations.
sit. So on behalf of the entire college, I want to wish you abundant opportunities to learn, to grow, to connect, to celebrate, and to build the life of your dreams. Congratulations to the class of 2019. We have a real treat. I'd like to invite our performers to come back on stage, including some members, your colleagues from the marching band. Will everyone please rise? They're going to play Hail Minnesota once, and then we'll join in with them singing.
Minnesota, hail to thee, hail to thee, our college team. Thy light shall ever be a beacon bright and clear. Thy sons and daughters proclaim thee near and far. They shall guard thy fame and adore thy name. Thou shalt be their northern star.
Ask our guests to be seated and the students to please remain standing, our graduates to please remain standing as we leave the stadium. Thank you all for helping us to honor the College of Education and Human Development's class of 2019. Thank you.